Raza Ban for FightHype.com. I'm at the Haymaker Gym.
What's your name, sorry?
Raza Ban.
Raza Ban.
Yeah, it's not joined together. It's separate.
Raza Ban. Yeah. Okay.
Unique name.
Yeah, I like it. So Raza Ban.
For FightHype.com with me.
Sound like you've been like the Wu-Tang Clan or something. Raza Ban. Yeah, what do you think? The RZA, the Jizza, the Raza Ban.
I'm with the Haymaker himself on his birthday.
It is.
He's 36. He doesn't look 36, but he is actually 36 years old. David, how are we doing? I know you're a bit tired after a lot of talking today, but...
It's okay. It takes a little bit more than a few interviews to knock me down.
We're back out December 10th. Mm. We've announced Hayday 3.
Pretty much, yeah. Yeah, so I've had two Haydays so far. Quick knockouts, but obviously the level of opposition will be raised for this next one. So, you know, with Tyson Fury unfortunately having to relinquish his belt late last night, it opens up a lot of different possibilities for fights, potential final eliminators or box offs or whatever it may be for some of these titles. So it's an exciting time. We just... I think all of the boxing world, all the managers and promoters, and are just figuring out where the chips are going to lie in terms of who gets the crack at what titles that are available at the moment. So it's an interesting time.
So is that your current state, that at the moment you're currently waiting to see what happens with the government?
Yeah, we believe we know, but in boxing anything can happen. I think I know what's going to happen.
I can't share that,
unfortunately. I'd love to.
So no exclusive for fighting?
No exclusive. I think I know what's going to happen, and if it does happen the way I'm anticipating and what I've been told, things are going
to... I can't confirm or deny.
But there's a lot of good fighters out there at the moment. There's a lot of good potential fights, a lot of good matchups out there. So I'm just I'm staying in shape, I'm staying healthy. You know, today was like officially the first day of training camp for me, like eight weeks on Saturday away from my fight, so it's not long away. So I'm just picking up now. I'm going to start sparring and having a little mess around spars, but nothing serious yet. I'm going to start picking up soon, so I'm feel good at a ripe old age of 36.
Obviously the big news that came out yesterday about Tyson Fury deciding to vacate the belt, could you relate to what Tyson's currently going through?
I can't at all. You know he's... I can't imagine having to relinquish the heavyweight championship of the world. I relinquished the WBC, WBA, WBO, and Ring Magazine cruiserweight titles, but I gave them up because I had a bigger dream. I had a bigger dream of being a heavyweight champion, and within two fights, I was that. He's had to relinquish his... He's already had to relinquish his IBF, which Anthony Joshua has now. He now has to relinquish his WBO and WBA. And he's got nothing to look forward to other than a potential ban. I can't relate to that. I'd hate that.
Right from his depression's perspective, his...
I've never been as far deep into depression as he has. I think everybody at some stage has felt super low and felt down. I have in my... Early on in my career, I felt like... I think I was close to being... I was depressed. If I'd have gave my symptoms to a shrink, they'd have said, yeah, you're depressed, take these pills. But instead of doing that... I just figured out what makes me happy and went and did that, and just surrounded myself with sort of positivity and positive people, good weather, good food, exercise, do whatever it does to release positive energy, and I found that worked for me. Hopefully he can find something similar for him. Just a nice healthy way of life. It's a telltale sign when someone starts putting on a lot of weight, when you get an athlete, you know, a world-class athlete who's, you know, unfortunately completely let his body go. It just shows he just doesn't have the drive to get up in the morning and do what he needs to do. Maybe it's where he lives, maybe it's the environment, maybe it's the weather. I don't know what it is, but hopefully he can sort of punch through this dark cloud that's been hovering over him.